Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Capricorn. For your daily energies, Capricorn, we'll be picking cards. Before that, I would like to wish you all a very happy Christmas and a happy new year. Hope this year brings lot of prosperity, success and happiness in our lives, guys. So let's start with this happy intention. Let me pick cards for your daily reading first. So these are for your daily energies, Capricorn. This is for your career situation and this is for your relationship, guys. So we will turn the cards now. Dog, coffin and ring. So with these cards, guys, in your situation today, you are moving towards some kind of a deep commitment. It may be a new responsibility in your career or in your personal life. So some new offers or opportunities are coming your way. Guys, it may be some project or some new beginning. Some agreements, or you may be signing some important deals today, some contracts, something which needs more commitment and more responsibility on your part. And also I see that in your situation today, this person you are in relationship with, they are quite disturbed with you. You would have thought of them as a trustworthy, reliable person, but they don't see you that way and they want to move away from you. This person may move away from you. Maybe, guys, you want to commit to this person and they don't want that commitment. They just want to have fun with you. And I see that suddenly, all of a sudden, this person may move away from you, guys. So you were loyal to them. You were very attached to this person, but this person may not share that same view about you. Or it may be something to do in your career situation, guys. Someone on whom you had that huge trust and whom you relied on for your to carry out your work, or those that responsible person, they are moving out all of a sudden. So some kind of difficulty or stress you are facing today, but whatever anxiety or fear that you have in your situation today, guys, you are able to find that end of those troubles. Some kind of understanding you are getting today. That is what I see with these cards, guys, for your daily reading. Let us see what is the card for your career. That it is Sun. So with this card, I see that whatever negative aspects we were seeing, or that negative energy with the previous cards, it is just going to disappear, guys. You will enjoy that success, happiness and contentment in your career situation, guys. Let us see what is the card for your relationship. Stars. Again, a very positive card here, guys. So this card shows that your wildest dreams are coming true in this connection, guys. So maybe you had some stressful situations in your personal life with this person, some kind of a misunderstanding, some trust issues you would have had, some difficult situation they would have left you all of a sudden, maybe. But you are working things out today. You know that clarity, you have that guidance in your heart. You know what you need to do today to make amends with this person. You have that clarity and inspiration today that is going to bring that confidence and trust and happiness in this connection, guys. So that is what I see, guys. You may be facing some minor stressful situations, Capricorn, in your career or in your personal life, but with some difficulties, it is going to come to an end, that negativeness. That is what I see with these cards, Capricorn, and that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.